We were joking about this the other day, but I'm serious. It was weirder to see him as Paul Bettany than it was to see him in purple. So anytime he like didn't have his makeup on, I like would get a little uncomfortable. Like I didn't know this man, and the man in the purple I was more comfortable with.
Yeah.